Man, don't you just hate the feeling like you can't get up on time and you're just not sure why, like you're always snoozing the alarm? I mean, I've been there, and that's why I wanted to share this tip with you that really helped me with getting up on time, because at one point I didn't always get up on time. So the tip is for you to have a set bedtime every night. Yes, I am taking you back to preschool when mommy and daddy had a time where they said, hey, so-and-so, it's time to go to bed. It's that time of night. And the reason that's important is because as adults, we lose that discipline and structure when we aren't living with our parents. And we'll stay up till 9:30, 10, 11. We let things slide, right? So that's why having a set bedtime, like for example, 8:30 or 9 every night, non-negotiable, you're in bed by that time, will make such a big difference, because it ensures, one, that you get quality sleep, because you know that if you have the set time, you're in bed by that time. Two, if you know your bedtime is coming up, you can set an alarm on your phone to remind you, hey, it's time to go to bed. Start shutting things down. It gets you in the routine of going to bed at a certain time, and that's huge, because when you have a set bedtime, you get in the habit of going to sleep at a certain time, which makes it easier on your circadian rhythm. Your circadian rhythm is when you get up and when you go to bed, right? And so what happens for a lot of us is we put our bodies through this unpredictable rhythm. We're up one day at 7, go to bed at 12, up at 5, go to bed at 11, or our body is all whacked out, right? You want consistency. In bed at the same time every night, wake up at the same time every morning. So those are the keys, right? So go to bed at the same time every night, not just Monday through Friday, every night. Find a time that you are going to bed and keep to that time, and watch what happens to you getting up on time.